Alright guys, this is going to be another special video. I say that about all of my videos, but I think they're all special, so that's why I say that. But anyway, sometimes you just be experimenting with stuff, trying to see the different features in the game, and AO Tennis 2, I discovered something that I hadn't been able to do before, and that was how to build up a list of players that'll save past when I end my session, and the next time I load the game, full of a custom roster that I've assembled of players, of women and men players. So I said to myself, because when I watch it online, the tutorials that the guys give, they're good tutorials, but they miss a lot of information because they assume that you just know stuff. And you really don't. Okay, for instance, most of you know you're going to go to academy when you get new players, right? That you're going to add to your list. But here's the kick in the head where you can do it quick. You don't have to download somebody's list. You don't have to type in somebody's ID name. You can just download whoever you want. I mean, any player that's in the database, and the database is huge. I mean, it stretches back to the 50s. So if you can think of names of players that in your generation were good, like with me, it was Jimmy Connors, Arthur Ashe, Billie Jean King, Navratilova, Chris Everett, players like that. Now you got the new upstarts like Coco Gauff and, people of that ilk. A lot of people from Eastern Europe are stars now that I didn't know. Like Djokovic, I may be saying his name wrong. But you know who I'm talking about. The number one male tennis player in the world, who's won more Opens than anybody. Wimbledon especially. I may be mispronouncing his name. I thought it's Djokovic, or it's like the basketball player. You know, it ends in the same type of ick, vick. So I'm sorry if I'm messing that name up. But it's going to take me getting used to, because I'm really just getting back into tennis. But anyway, I'm diverting from what I'm really trying to say here, is that you can now, you see I went into academy, right? I'll go back. This is the opening of the game. You got these selections that you can make. Don't make any of them except academy. And then you want to go over to community search, very important. Not popular players, because that's what you would think you would do, or popular lists of players. You don't want that. But what I'm trying to show you is the quickest, simplest way. All you got to do is know how to spell somebody's name. Last name usually gets you right in the pocket, in the socket, okay? So here we go. We go into community search. And then you just go down here, and okay, I'm going to give you an example of how deep this database is. I'm going to enter in names that some of you are familiar with, but they're old timers. Well, let me see if I can get the one that's most recent to you guys would probably be Pete Sampras. So let me put in Sampras. You press X, and then you spell out the name. S-A-M. I'm getting my notes here. Sorry about that. P. R. A. S. And it should come up when it does the search as Pete Sampras. It's really the only one Sampras I know of. I don't know if you guys know of another Sampras. It might be. Might be a female Sampras. I don't know. But then you hit X again, where you go over to done, where it's lit up blue. You see here? You get to this point where you get to that, and it always lights up blue. You say done. Now you think it's going to search. No, that's not how it works. Now that you put the surname in there, you got to scroll up to begin search. And this is where it'll find the play. No matter who you're looking for, you can give it the top 100 players right now, and it will come up with 99% of them, okay? So let's see. It says downloading players, okay? Usually if it goes for more than 4 or 5 seconds and doesn't return to the first window that we typed in Sampras' name, you're good. Okay, so there it goes, Pete Sampras. Now, most guys say that you need to put the play face guy in there. But let's look at his face on the guys that downloaded this 18,095 downloads. The face looks okay, but let's see what the one with the check mark looks like. That's what it looks like. Go down, you see it looks like it more. So that first one, even though it might be the most popular, it isn't a true representation of the player. Don't always get fooled by how many downloads a guy has. Because he may have cleaned this up a few times and put in new whatevers, and the guy's just never downloaded. I got to one player where there was zero downloads for him. I downloaded. Because it looked just like him. But anyway, here, I'm going to go with the guy that's got the check mark. Not the 56, but I'll go with the 1,233. So you press X again. It's very important, guys. And it takes you into all of the attributes, the clothing, and all that of the player. Don't worry. I'm going to do this again, so don't feel like you know this is the only chance to learn this, because I'm going to do it over and over so you get it. Now, if you want to, you can look through the clothes now, but there's only three: Wimbledon, this here, and that there, and it'll come up in the window when you're loading your players to play a game, and you can choose from that. But it's other than that, it's really nothing. I'm not sure if you're going to, I don't mess with the attributes. I go by the star system that it has when I downloaded the guy just now. But let's see, if you can go in, no, you can't go in and change anything here. Okay, so if that would be useless, I'm sure at some point there is an edit button somewhere, but I don't know where that's at right now. Skills, the same thing. Everything's fixed. But now you go all the way over to community, and this is where you actually download the player to a list. Okay? So you go to download, and you hit it, and it said he already exists in your database. Well, some of these databases are 7,000 players deep. When you create a player like we're doing now, he goes straight to the top of the list. So when you do bring up all players, he'll be the top one because he's the last one you uploaded, and so on and so on. The top 10, the top 20, whatever you upload. Okay, so in this case, you don't push X for accept yes. You push triangle, go and do same for all future conflicts. But it says that, but it don't do it. So you have to do this every time when a player, when you get this window here, you're going to have to do this every time. So I push triangle, and now you see it says 13 of them, and the last one is the one that I've selected. It's updating. Okay, so now you're saying to yourself, well, how do I know he's in there? Okay, I'm going to do this one time because you'll know once I do it. Okay, I'm going to go out all the way. You hit the O or circle button. Some people call it circle. I call it O. You hit the circle button until you get out. Now you're out, right? Now you go all the way back to the first window. Now you go over to play now. And you say single. And then you say, yeah. No, I don't want to control the controller. I'm just going to let this play CPU if I was to do it anyway. So then you get to select your players. Now see at the bottom here, it says confirm, back, all players. It's triangle. You hit that button. This is for PlayStation 4. I'm sure Xbox, you know what I'm talking about because it'll refer to it in a different sequence, but it'll tell you which buttons will mean what. So now I push all, and now the player that I uploaded, you can see he's almost at the top, Pete Sampras. Okay, why is it important that I tell you this? And you can see I've been uploading a lot of old timers. Borg, Martina Hingis, Monica Seles. I'm saying the database is deep. Billie Jean King, Martina Navratilova, John McEnroe. And there's the guy telling you about Novak Djokovic, I think that's how you say his name. I might be saying it wrong. I'm very sorry. The man is a champion, but I'm not used to his name, okay? So don't stone me here. So we're going to pick Pete Sampras, who's the guy we just uploaded, right? And then I'm going to abort. But you see, and if you wanted to change his uniform, you hit L1 or R1 to change the uniform. See? But once again, I just wanted you guys to see how quickly this is done versus downloading a whole list, taking an hour, and you only get a few players that you really like. You can type in the names of the players you want directly. So we're getting ready to go back. I'm going to show it to you a few more times, and I'm going to show you another trick so you don't have to keep going in and out of the window. We're going to go all the way back out, all the way. We're going to go over to Academy. This is the way we started. Remember, you hit that. Then you go, not all players. You don't do that. You go over to Search Community. You don't get the popular players, and you don't get popular player lists. You don't do that. That's a mistake. If you want to do this quick, okay? If you want to search through all those lists, you can do that. See if your player is there. And most of the time, they don't rate your player that you're looking for good anyway. They just give them a generic number, you know? So we back over to community search. We hit the button. And we're going to search again. Now, I'm going to stay in my era. But remember, you can use any name that's a known ATP player or a WTP player. It doesn't matter. It can be male or female. You don't do anything to gender. You don't do anything to plays face only, because sometimes they don't have that. And they look like them, but they don't have the check mark. Okay, you should be following what I'm doing now because I showed you. Okay, so now what we're going to do is we're going to put in Becker. Boris Becker was a German tennis player back in the 80s. He's really good, okay? I could put Borg in there, but I already did Borg. I could put Jimmy Connors in there. I already got Jimmy Connors. So I'm doing players that I haven't done yet. So this is going to be Boris Becker. Theoretically, you don't have to put in the first name, but sometimes with people like Serena and Venus, you have to put in at least a first initial of their name. So it might be one more Williams than them. It might be me and Williams, you know what I'm saying? And it's two sisters. So you have to, you have to be specific, especially if it's a common surname, okay? So anyway, we're going with, you can see all of these people up there. I've uploaded. They're good, but I uploaded them already. So now, I'm saying Becker, right? So this should come up Boris Becker because he's the most famous Becker of them all. This game is a hidden gem now. It's like, you know what it's like? It's like NCAA football 14. It's a classic that just keeps renewing itself. And the database is 10, 12 years old. But the game is so popular, once people know that they can do this with this community search, the game would take off, but the guys make it sound so complicated. Simple. So I typed in Becker, right? I go down to where it says done. I click that. Now you see Becker appears by the surname, right? So now you begin search. And it's searching. When it searches like that, that means it's going to find it. Sometimes it'll start up like this and then cut off in 5 seconds and go back to the window we just started at. You don't want that. Okay, so there he is, see? Boris Becker's a Hall of Fame tennis player. A lot of you wasn't even born yet, so just Google him, okay? And then you'll know what I'm talking about. If you want to get the top 100 players now, you either Google ATP top 100 players 2023, or if you want the old timers, you say the greatest ATP players of all time, and it'll give you the list. And you can just choose and pick, and most of those guys, 99% of them, are in this database. 99%, that's high. It's going to be a couple that don't show up, but most of them do, especially if they were famous for any length of time. Okay, so anyway, once you find the Becker you want, he doesn't have a play face. All of the guys are the same. I remember him as being a 5-star player, so I'm going to let him be a 5-star player. 10,000 people agree with that. So we push on that, and now it's retrieving it, and this may be a different way for you to see. Like I said, you don't need the clothing. You don't need all that. You can check all that out later. You go over to community, then you go download. And when I push the download, he might already be in the database, but I'm going to replace him with this guy. Because Becker was a high-quality player, and a lot of the old-time players, the guys that make these lists up, they don't seem to be aware how good these people really were. And they give them a 3-star, whatever. This guy was a 4-star, a 5-star tennis player, okay? So anyway, we hit download, and we'll see what it says. He doesn't exist in the database that I have already. See, uploading data. It didn't do like the other one. The other one, remember, it said, he already exists. What do you want to do? And then I told you to push the triangle for skipping, you know, certain moves that you would have to make if you hit accept. Okay? Just go back and rewind it because it doesn't make sense for me to try and find a player and show you again when all you got to do is rewind the video. You know, that's the beauty of YouTube. That's why it's a learning tool. Okay, so now he's in. So now I'm going to go out again just to prove this. My back, you hit the circle button till you backed all the way out, and then you go to play now, and you go single, then you hit X, and then you hit triangle, all players, right? So we're going to put it, remember, we were going to put Pete Sampras in there, right? So there he is, and then you press X twice, and he'll fold his hands. Well, you push it one more time, I'm sorry. And he'll fold his hand. When he folds his hands like that, that means the other side is now available for you to get a player off the list. So you hit triangle again. You see it came up. So now we're looking for Becker. And we see Boris Becker is down here. He's 87. Theoretically, Sampras should win the match because he's a 90. He's a hell of a player too. Okay? So now what we're going to do, we're not going to play the game, but I just wanted to show you how it loads. So then I will push X again. That confirms. So these two guys are going to go up against each other. That's how easy it is to get players. Well, you say, well, wait a minute, what are all those faces down there? Those, okay, if I hit back and he unfolds his hands, remember, I got Pete Sampras, so you can only get him in the all players list. I could also use this list here and get Rafael Nadal versus, I have him fold his hands, right? Versus whoever. This guy. Who is really a good player. Okay? Now this is studio done. These aren't community downloads. This was done by the creators of the game. So the faces are really right on time. But, like I'm saying, you limit it. Look at how many rows of players. Let's go over to Nadal again. And he's going to show up over there because I'm in this guy's space. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 players across. And there's only 4 rows. Okay, so that's 32 players that you get to choose from. Whereas you can make a list of 1,000 players. So why limit yourself? You know what I'm saying? You don't limit yourself. This is limited. And this is where a lot of guys didn't, when I say guys, I mean girls, men, whatever, got mixed up. They said, oh man, they don't have my favorite player in the game. They do. You just have to go through the steps that I showed you. Once again, I'm going to do one more. And that'll be it, okay? Because I'm thorough with it. A lot of you say, man, you get to the point. I am. I understand some of you understand most of what I'm saying before I even started the video. But there are some people who just bought the game, don't know up from down. So this is for them. People who are trying to understand how to make this game optimized to its best playing ability. A lot of you are veterans and stuff. You know how to do some of what I'm showing you, but some of it you don't. So you can leave if you want, but I'm showing this for the people who want to learn, okay? And I'm doing it in a simple, everyday man's language and not trying to speed talk to get there. So anyway, we're gonna leave this portion. I just wanted to show you how limited you would be if you had to select from this short list. There's a way to expand the list, but I don't know how to do that, to be honest with you. But there is a way. Because I saw a guy, he He showed every player in the game. He had a video. And this box would go, like if you were scrolling down, it would keep going not to just four rows, one, two, three, four. It would go five rows deep, six rows deep, seven rows deep. You see what I'm saying? But I don't know how to do it. If I did, I'd tell you now. So anyway, we're going to back out all the way. And this is going to be our last player. I didn't do Andre Agassi, did I? Okay. Andre Agassi was kind of like a hippy-dippy dude. So we'll see. No, I'm in the wrong spot. I'm sorry. Sometimes I confuse myself. You got to go back to the main menu, go to Academy. Then you're going to go to where? Community search, not popular players. Search community. Search community is where you go. That's your second step. Hit it. You go down here, and now I'm going to put in Agassi's name, his last name. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot something there. Forgot an A. SSI. Okay, so now it should find him. What do? We go straight up, begin search. There it goes. Like I said, luck would have it, I didn't run into a player on this video where it just went back to the window we just came from. But it will do that when he can't find a player. Okay, Andre Agassi. Oh yeah, I forgot he shaved his head once he got married to, I think he got married to Steffi Graf. I'm not sure, but Monica Seles, one of them. And he shaved his head. So there should be another version of him with hair. Let's see. No, they got him all bald. I don't remember. Yeah, he's a bald-headed guy. He had a bunch of hair. Okay, so in that case, we go all the way. You see what the check mark, that means that's the face that you're going to see. But let's see at the top. If it's the same, yeah, it's almost the same to me. So I'm going to take this guy because his attributes are better. They shouldn't be, though. But I'm going to go with him anyway. 23,000 people agree with me. So you hit him. Okay, you know about the clothing. We don't care about that. We can always look at this stuff later. Go all the way over to where it says community. Then you go down to download. Okay, this is the last time I'm showing you guys this, okay? But you can always repeat the video, and that's how you learn anything, repetition. So anyway, you hit download. Okay, he's already in the database. So rather than push accept and have to do that three or four times, just say go and do the same for all future conflicts. See, it says that, but it doesn't. NBA 2K23 does that too. If you do something, it says you trade or something or whatever you want action, you know, to prevent it from happening, press the triangle and then it's supposed to save and it don't do it either. So anyway, hit triangle. And you can see he's seven. That player that I chose is the seventh in a database somewhere of all Andre Agassi. Okay, so now he's in. You say, I'm from Missouri. I don't believe you. Well, you should. I showed you how many times. We're going to the list. Again, we're going to play now. Go single. Go in. Hit all players. And then let's see where Agassi is here. Might have skipped it. No, they got him low. There he is. He's an 86. That's still good. Okay, so you hit that, and now you see a bigger version of him and how he looked. I can't believe they don't have the younger version of him. Don't know what happened. But anyway, it don't matter. I remember both looks. Head full of hair and a bald headed. Okay? So that's it, guys. I showed you how you can get these play. Anyone you want. You want Billie Jean King? Type in King. You want Navratilova? Type in Navratilova. Just make sure you spell it right. Always, you can go to Wikipedia for your best ever tennis players, whether they be ATP or they be WTP. You know, just type in greatest ever ATP wiki, and boom, there you go. You can pick it out. It's like a smorgasbord. Okay. So that's it, guys. Hope you enjoy. Hope you build up your team. Game now. Fill it up with as many legends as you can. You know, you don't know how long this game is going to stay online. It's been online since, I think it's 2018 now. Yeah, I think so. So, it's a good game. It's not, you know, the sharpest tool in the toolbox, but I'm about gameplay. I got all the historical teams in Madden. They don't all look like the real players. Give me a break. But it's the ambiance. It makes you feel like you're actually playing those players, even though they don't have no faces. But anyway, guys, okay, I know I'm rambling. Have a good day. Thanks for watching. Really appreciate it. And enjoy the tennis matches. There's a lot of good matches on. Eubanks and Medvedev, how you say his name? I'm waiting for the Medvedev. Eubanks is playing that guy. I have a problem with the Eastern European names. I try and be as respectful as I can. That's why I spelt it out. Because everybody's name is important. All right? So anyway, have a great day. Take care. Bye.